The Tupolev of TU-16, NATO reporting name Badger, is a twin-engined jet strategic heavy bomber used by the Soviet Union. It could carry the KS-1 Comet, a Soviet short-range air-to-surface missile, primarily developed for anti-ship missions. The KS-1 was designed for use against surface ships. It resembled a scaled-down MiG-15 with the cockpit and undercarriage removed.